Hello, so I had a perfect run until I accidentally ran out of antizin, and then I just stepped into one of those radio transmitters with a flash on it, and guess what? I got, I think, 2 or 3 bars of infection, which was annoying. So I think the main problem, or at least the main problem I have in this game right now, is if you don't find any antizin, what are you supposed to do? Well, I guess I'll just die then, right? Okay, let's see what the mission is. Layton City Bridge. Let's see what we have to do at the bridge for the Sunken City zone. I do have a lot of guns, I do have a lot of things, but again, if something hits me or I don't know, if a mine explodes under my feet by accident, well, let's just say that I will be splattered. Enter you as much as possible. Find the engine room? Really? Okay, let's put the gasoline in the car. Okay, quick showcase. Ta-da! M249 LMG. Also this one, but I actually got the proper attachments for it. So the aiming laser, the tactical aiming laser, the suppressor, which is 100% less noise. The red dot sight, and oh, this is such a great weapon if you have all of this. As you can see, it's zero noise. And this one is just in case zero noise doesn't work. I also have the SCAR, which is a great weapon as well. I also have the SR-100, which can pierce. Well, it's a one-shot kill against the armored zombies, against the armored big ones. And it only uses 7.6 C2 ammo, so that will be great against them. But for now, let's just see what this map is all about. Yeah, the amount of firepower this weapon can have is amazing. As you can see, the tactical laser is different than the other one. It has a different light. Well, I guess we have to go down here. And that sort of things happen. So I think the game really has some problems with the quality of life options, like the ones I showed right now. If you have a grenade out, or if you throw a grenade, you'll basically be stuck with a grenade. Or, you know, this elevation stuff that is really annoying. Yeah, I might just die here because I don't have enough HP because of the nonsense. But let's give it our best. Okay, so this is out of bounds. Really, I have to travel through the water? Well, I guess there is no other way. A bridge too far. Find the engine room. Can I just find the kitchen and make myself a sandwich and say that it was delicious? Yeah, the range of the mines also needs to be looked at because, well, I guess it's like in real life. If a mine blows up that close to you, you'll probably die anyway. Yeah, they're trying to grab me. Oh, that was a dud, really? Can we touch it? Yes, we can. Oh, we can get the explosive from it. Ah, no mines over there. I don't have anti-vara. That's the worst thing that I can hear right now. So, I'm out of 10 bombs, really? No, this is very annoying. I have to use a grenade over there, otherwise that... What was that jumped out of the water? Oh, it's so annoying. I have to wait for a single zombie to come. Oh, that's not... That's a spitter. Okay, we cannot have those things. Thank you, game, for wasting my time. I mean, I have so much firepower and I'm basically forced to wait over here. Well, I guess this is a good opportunity to try out one of the beeper bombs. That's actually very effective. Yeah, that stuff will get you killed. Again, let's not search the bodies because I'm very afraid. Looks like the coast is clear. Oh no, this is not the right pathway. Unless, well, let's just go over the bridge and see. Anybody home? But I guess we have some grenades and some other stuff over here. Emergency guy, what does it say? The emergency guy probably says don't panic. Yeah, we have to go down over there, but what is this thing? I crossed the waterway and... Oh, so I crossed the water... And I didn't need to cross the water? Okay, let's go back then. Yeah, they should make some things a little more clear. If I die, I blame it on the game. I don't blame it on me. I assume there are other mines over here as well. Be careful now, careful. At least they have the safety railings. Oh, what? They'll make me fight in here? Well, I have a very, very bad feeling about this, so I'm not sure if I should take the MP5 or the LMG. Okay, let's take the MP5 and also the armor piercing rifle. Did I shoot or did someone else shoot? I'm so afraid of what's behind the door. I think I have to use the UMP-45 because I'm running low on ammo for that one. So we're switching ammo. Well, I guess it looks a little bloody, but it should be okay. Oh, come on, really? How do you lower the bridge? So I've started the machinery, the electric stuff. I guess I need to go back to the bridge. Careful now, I hope nothing big spawned. Like, this doesn't count as a big zombie. Yeah, good luck hitting something. I like how this looks. That laser probably can blind the zombie, okay? Okay, can we open? Can we lower? That sure makes a lot of noise. What are they, infinite? Well, it says get in your car and leave. I have a bad feeling about this, so let's just get in our car and leave. Yeah, I don't think they're going to stop. I don't think they're going to stop coming. Okay, so this is probably the last area of the game, which is entitled Hell. We have bunkers and containment camps and military bases and town on fire. Oh, that should be terrible. Okay, that was a bit scary. I don't want to do that again. Bridge over troubled waters. Yeah, I think they were going to come forever. I guess you are supposed to make your run at some point, but hey, they don't really tell you that, and that was exactly what I was afraid of. The beeper really helped me a little bit over there. I wish you could have seen the explosion with the beeper and probably 100 zombies, but eh. Also, from what I remember, we had no antiviral active, so this will be fun. I'm also very curious what elites we have over here. Ash and Ember. Okay. Oh wow, I'm actually out of ammo. Well, at least for this gun. Time to switch again. Well, I guess I can use the shotgun for a while because we have the suppressor. Yeah, let's use the shotgun. I mean the... Oh, it's 100% noise reduction. Well, that's something else. No Country for All Men, I think that was the movie that popularized shotgun suppressors. By the way, they're impossible, there's no such thing as a shotgun suppressor. It will make it quiet, but it will not suppress it. Now, this is what I call a beast. Yeah, we cannot increase the ammo capacity for it, but it's great otherwise. Let's see how many. You need a... two magazines to clear an armor zombie. Is that exactly what I needed? It is. And I guess there's another. Oh. He was just having some troubles with his nightly walk. Now, lucky for me, I actually came prepared to this area. Fire resistance 50%, so the fire shouldn't hurt me too bad. But it does go on for a while. Well, I might die here, but again, it's all for a good cause. It sounds like a piggy. Wow, you really get a lot of accessories in the bunkers. Well, from what I can see, he was the armored tank zombie, but this is also the armor piercing rifle, so yeah, I'm not sure if there are other armor piercing rifles in the game, but at least this one actually makes the tank look very, very easy. So yeah, that's why I killed him so fast. Yeah, he's definitely the armored one because he has armor on his body, you can barely see it. What? I only came over here for the antizen and there's no antizen. Usually there was an antizen dispenser on this wall, but yeah, just my luck, there's no antizen dispenser right now. Propane gas. Well, I don't even have the flamethrower. Oh, I didn't want to come over here. Well, I guess we can say hello. By the way, you have to unlock the shotgun suppressor. It's not an item that appears normally in the game. Oh, those are zombies! Wow! And they seem to spawn flames. Oh, they're actually the new elite of the zone! Yeah, those are the new elites of the zone. They are very creepy. They are very, very thin zombies that burst into flame when you kill them, or probably can throw fireballs at you. I don't know. Either way, that was kind of I guess we cannot pick whatever. It's probably just it's probably just a lot of zombie blood. Got to say, this is very creepy. But I guess all missions are free skulls from now on. And this is actually a lot longer than the other one. I guess over here is just observation post, supply depot. You just have to get the gasoline and go straight to the end. Probably the next video will be me finishing the game. Yeah, it's very hard to skip these encounters. I guess you just have to go for the ones that are not in bunkers. Well, let's go for a little more, because I think I want to showcase more of this area before I end the video. Yeah, let's do this one more mission. They were abandoned before they were completed. It might be. It might be that the zombies actually pushed through. I mean, they have tanks. Like, this is not a real tank, but you know what I mean. A huge armored zombie is kind of like a tank. Even better. Base one. To let you know, you are getting very close to the signal source. Okay, what if the tracking is working correctly? You are a long way from home. It's hellish, of course. The whole area is burned out. Too temperate for forest. Let's call them forest fires. Oh, it's not a hot climate. Okay, so somebody lit up the forest on fire. They did a good job. Yeah. Okay, those little zombies look like they take a lot of punishment. Looks like the turret one. There's definitely an armored walker. Okay, so you're supposed to kill the tanks in melee. If you don't have the armor piercing sniper rifle, you need to attack them in melee, which is not great, as you can imagine. Actually, it's not even worth it. I guess I came to this area very late in the game, so I'm a little bit overpowered. Oh, that's so annoying. I wish that would stop. I don't want to get more water. I just want more antizen. Okay. Now what are this guy, what does this guy have in the last area of the game? Yeah, just the LMG and suppressor for the rifle, that's actually great. Yeah, let's buy that one as well. Okay, he actually has good items over here. Let's sell some of our attachments. Oh, he actually has a lot of knowledge, so if you reach this part of the game, you can make a lot of knowledge just by selling stuff here. Let's sell all of the infected blood. That was a lot of infected blood I just sold. So I probably just need a gasoline from this area and I can leave. I'm not changing my sniper rifle because those things are terrifying, the tanks. Not really worth it. Oh, I'm fighting with my fist, okay. That was a very interesting view. Yeah, looks like I'm getting a lot of grenades and a lot of other good stuff as well. You know what, let's just get out of here. We don't need to stick around for longer. Looks like here you only get burnt out zombies and military zombies, which are kind of terrifying. Since they seem very powerful. Well, I guess I'll record more of it, but this is it for this episode because that bridge was terrifying. Bye.